The 12th piece from Robert Schumann's album for the young, Opus 68, is Knecht Ruprecht, or Servant Ruper, in A minor. In German folklore, Servant Ruper, also known as Krampus, travels with Santa Claus and beats children with a stick who are naughty throughout the year, and puts them in a sack to take back to his home in the Black Forest. This piece is challenging, energetic, and fearsome.